going. Hey, everyone, it's time for Stuart's Super Sunday Sepia Tone Serenade. There's Rosie. She's right here. Beautiful girl. Thank you so much for joining us. It's Father's Day weekend. Sorry that the camera angle's kind of messed up. This will be my third Father's Day without a father. And it's kind of hitting me hard this time. You know, it's a funny thing losing a parent. You kind of think they'll always be around. I certainly thought my dad would be around longer than he was. He was 72 when he died. And, you know, your parents are kind of, you know, you're part of your parents and they're a part of you. And everyone always said that I reminded them of my dad. And it's just a huge void when they're no longer around. And I wrote this little ditty for him. This is going to be on the next record. It's called This Train is Bound for Glory Revisited. There already is a song called This Train is Bound for Glory. This Train is Bound for Glory is kind of an analogy going to heaven. So this is called This Train is Bound for Glory Revisited. And I think it's pretty self-explanatory. Anyway, this is for me to my dad. I want to dedicate it to all the fathers out there. I want to dedicate it to my friend Marty, who lost his father about a month ago. And most of all, I want to dedicate it to Edward Chaseman, my father. If you're up there, Dad, you know, me and Mom could really use your help.
Dreams.
birds and the moon is why you have to go so soon past that great divide. Hear the train coming now around the bend. Just can't believe this is the end. Thanks for listening, everybody. Sorry, my hair doesn't look all that good. I guess that should do it for another week. Again, happy Father's Day. If you have your father, make sure and do something nice. And I'm Rosie's father. Come here, Rosie. Come here, let them see you. Rosie?
Rosie, I'm your father.
I'm Rosie's father. All right, that's it. Thanks, everybody.
Please help unfuck the world. It's all we got.